When I spoke with Iggy Pop today about his new record, Avenue B, he said, I knew I had to come up with something real or keep my mouth shut. He's come up with something real, all right, but hasn't he always? In his career as leader of the Stooges and then as a solo artist, he was often magnificently underappreciated. Maybe it was his primal stage presence and antics, or his blatant rejection of all that he found phony in American culture, or the severe self-criticism that can make it hard for other people to look at themselves in the mirror. But 30 years later, he's become recognized as an artist of pure conviction and true musical vision, who's still got the raw power and lust for life. Won't you please welcome the very real Iggy Pop.
It was in the winter of my 50th year when it hit me. I was really alone, and there wasn't a hell of a lot of time left. Every laugh and touch that I could get became more important. Strangely, I became more bookish, and my home and study meant more to me as I considered the circumstances of my death. I wanted to find a balance between joy and dignity on my way out. Above all, I didn't want to take any more shit. Not from anybody.
So now I've fucked her Thanks.
I'm a real wild one, wild one, wild one.
Well, I'm just out of school, like I'm real, real cool. Gotta dance like a fool, got the message that I gotta be a wild one. Yeah, I'm a wild one. I'm gonna break it loose, keep on moving wild. Keep on swinging, baby, I'm a real wild child. All my friends, gonna have myself a ball. Tell my friends, gonna tell them all that I'm a wild one. Oh yeah, I'm a wild one. I'm gonna break it loose, keep on moving wild. Hey motherfucker, I'm a wild child. I like a wild fun. The world's gone crazy. Everything seems heavy. I'm a wild one. Oh shit, I'm a wild one. I'm gonna fuck it up. Keep on moving wild. Hey, what the fuck? I'm a wild child. I'm a wild one. I'm a wild one. I'm a wild one. I'm a wild one. Gonna break loose. Keep on moving wild. Keep on swinging, baby. I'm a real wild.
We need to be able to touch Iggy Pop and realize this huge contribution over a period of years, starting with the Stooges when, you know, like I was reading that, you know, you were not even accepted as music.
The stuff was very well tailored. It was really well, it was good architecture, it was, the lines were clean, it was dead simple, and it was, foundations were solid. There was no waste of material in that work, which is kind of why it's lasted a while.
Exactly. I listened to the new record, Avenue B, and I love felt the luxury.
It's almost an exercise. Maybe everybody should do this once. When you break up with somebody, try to sit down after the fact and write down what the hell happened. Jesus, what happened? You know,
yeah.
Beginning to peak and out. You know, what went on here? Because otherwise, you just sort of, you're still punchy by the time you hit the next wave, aren't you? You know,
yeah.
and so I was trying to figure out what happened for myself as much as anybody else. But I also knew as a writer, I thought, I have an interesting subject here.
Would you mind pass this around and state your name?
I'm Tim.
Veronica. Roberta.
Richard.
Cool. Hi. That's better. You want to go on too?
Pass it around. I'm Daniel Bowman Simon.
Dennis.
Brenda.
Yael.
Chris.
Hi.
Kathy.
Errol.
Maria.
Casey.
Sarah.
Dan.
Casey.
Aliza.
Ramsey.
Catherine.
Liz.
Dorina.
Sylvia.
Joe.
Elise.
Arno.
Gary.
Thanks. She sat on the pavement as I pulled in the drive, wearing leopard skin velvet and shiny black eyes. She looks like a sleeper, said my wife at the time. She had curls like Delilah and a smile like the sun. She held my poor corpse like she'd never be done. And the caption in my mind said, this is the one. But I'm strong and I'm disciplined, and I avoided her for years. Till one night, as usual, with my heart full of tears, a hand touched my back, and she was standing right there. And I felt the luxury of her. And I'll try hard to tell things just like they is. How my life was a desert before she came in and wrecked it and ripped it and rubbed my nerves thin. How I like to see her little feet pad around the house, the way she curled up quietly on the couch. I can still see her in my mind that way now. I felt the luxury of her. But time went by quickly and her confidence grew. And she wanted this and that. She wanted those too. And she wouldn't shut up. And one day, I just blew up. So now she's in the hospital for the second time. Maybe she'll die. Maybe I'll cry. Therapists would say, you're in denial. But love became inconvenient. Love became a literal drag, very bad for business. I'd be better off a fag. She's a model to sport that I can't afford, 'cause I'm a practical American from the Middle West, and I can piss on a grave while welcoming guests. If cold's what I am, I'm cold till the end. But I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. I felt the luxury of her. So now, I'll continue walking in the modern world, which justifies every egotistical perversion with scientific talk and new ways to walk. But I remember the religion that she became for me and the other person I could have been. So for now I'll say, so long. I gotta go do wrong. I felt the luxury. I felt the luxury. Luxury.
To me, you're a perfect example of someone who sticks to their creative guns, who does what they have to do as an artist, who finds a way to make it happen.
There's a real difficulty in finding little individual little corners and little special places where people can be characters and be themselves, and where there's a charm to life. A life without charm becomes, it will makes angry people, and it's hard to feel anything. it dawned on me that I was being prepared for, you know, a lifetime in society, which basically was going to be just like school. So I just didn't, I couldn't stand it. And at the same time, I was starting to play in a band, and that felt really good. And it was, I felt good. And the actual experience of doing it was good. The music I was making didn't feel that good yet, but it was, and I heard other people playing music, and I thought, wow, that feels really good. Yeah. I want to be able to do that.
Lust for Life. Very basic rock and roll.
Love, love, that hypnotizes
Ambassador. Take it way down. Modern life is more or less a journey by car. And once you get in, you don't really get out. Sometimes you're driving, and sometimes you're just a passenger, watching it all go by.
I am a passenger, and I ride and I ride. I ride through the city at night. I see the stars come out of the sky. I hear the bright and hollow sky. You know it looks so good tonight. I am a passenger. I stay under glass. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars are out tonight. Under a bright and hollow sky. Stars made for us tonight. And I'm singing. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Get into the car. We'll be the passengers. We'll ride through this city tonight. We'll see the city fuck and fight. We'll see the wrongs that should be right. Wrongs made by us tonight. Oh, the passenger. How he rides. Yeah, the passenger. He rides and he rides. Yeah. He looks through his window. What does he see? He sees the silent, hollow sky. He sees the stars are out tonight. He sees the city's ripped back sides. Along the winding ocean drive. And all of this was made for you and me. All of this was made for you and me. Cause it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine. I sing la 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. This is a part of the song where I invite everybody in this room to join our circle and dance like an idiot. Come on. Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, come on. All right, bam, bring it up hard. Yeah. Fucking good. I'll sing la 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 la. One more. La 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 la. Fucking cool!
You're watching Sessions at West 54, hosted by John Hyatt.